In the 1700s, the ship carrying Chinese porcelain to the Dutch trading port of Batavia caught fire and sank near Vietnam. 290 years later, two Vietnamese fishermen found the hidden treasure while trying to catch fish.
Guess what I found? Chinese porcelain. We're going to be rich.